never enough meat to eat around here. Must be the slaves eating each other. Should have had a few of them.
He's a real piece of work. Keep your eyes open for that grave walker scum. Any of you get a whiff of that stench wafting about camp? Cougar found some tracks, so the captain's doubled up the fences.
Good. Whatever's coming our way, we'll be ready for it. Cougar's blind in one eye. Them tracks is probably just a couple of spies. I told the captain we need to implement ground riding bridge.
What was that noise?
Suppose it was my imagination.
Why'd you want to do that?
Because then they'd tell me how to poison my weapon.
Only a shrine army can poison it. You just need to learn how to use your blade properly.
Just because we haven't seen him, don't mean he's not close by.
Swear I heard him breathing.
That was no wind. Clear out your ears, you filth.
You serve the bright master.
I'll kill you. Of course you are. Come and get us. Die.
Hey! drugs will kill you for looking at it.
Thank you.
Skog. Returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause. Grublik.
Huh.
expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
Bring me stronger stock, or it'll be you beneath the whip!
What kind of ranger comes back from the dead?
Give up! We have you outnumbered!
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. You're always so jumpy. I'm hearing things.
Well, that was worth the effort. The courage of men,
I can't wait to peel the flesh from your bones. Let's get started. Baby. Did you forget that doesn't work?
My kill!
You'll never win!
Nanny, fear of the light.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
To your new captain! You want me to bow to you? Come and make me!
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Conquered a week. Now join me in victory. Any who oppose me will pay with their blood. To red swords. Hail our captain. May we die last. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle. listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
Evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Tars.
Fight for me!
Wander, hoping to take advantage, no doubt. Not a chance, Ranger! Idiot, I'm too sharp for you!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
Stuff. I am. I am now that I can finally see you. My child.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nunnan.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction! If you kill me, you killed a bunch of us just yesterday!
Thank you. sabotage an Archer Tower, they'll surely be caught.
Go. In the end, you'll just be a fleeting memory to me.
Your eyes and make you weep blood. I'll pop your eyes out with my own fingers.
Who's
Come to join in, have ya? I'll take you both on! For this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
You're pathetic!
Ranger, you have to help. My brother was speaking ill of the Dark Lord. It made the slaver furious. Thank you.
With all them stupid moves that Grey Walker does all at once.
Yeah. out, Yuri! You're always here!
Promotion for ratting out them traitors.
There's hardly any grog left, so forget about getting back.
Surrender!
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Foster's sure the Gravewalker is in this area. Where? They've been patrolling around here forever. They seek him, and if the boss says he's out there, he's out there!
It's good! A coin of the realm!
Sure, but it's the coin of Gondor's realm.
If you don't want it...
I didn't say that, Cap. But how about a few less of these and a little more of that elvish cloth you brought over from Eregion?
I think we can do that.
Wealth will not save Gondor. Uruk do not care for trinkets.
Sauron will use gold to buy allies among the kingdoms of men.
I ain't never been more ready to face the Great Walker.
Trip him!
Poog.
Prisoner got in the way of our infantry warriors, and they just stomped right over him. What a lovely mess they made.
Finished. A true masterwork. What a fine carving. The front, I etched us killing this here Mumak. And the back, our next prize, the mighty Graug. A beast like that is a hunter's legacy.
Show me the carving.
Isn't it magnificent? Such detail. Look at me striking the mighty beast. Blood everywhere.
And why am I etched running away from the Mumak in terror?
Artistic license, Brother Torvin. If you want to be the hero, I suggest next time you make the carving.
This Torvin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it. Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
You'll be a new rock once I kill you! Bleed for me! You're not some tough beast! Ranger! Time to compose a symphony of broken bones and rent flesh!
Thank you.
There is still light to be uncovered within the Land of Shadow.
What do you suppose we're digging for anyway?
No idea. I just do what the orcs tell me.
You do realize you're here to die, right?
I've held my troops back to finish you off myself!
Get back to work and stop talking there!
Try to skip out of weapons drills.
Them slide masters at the mines need to work their soft skills, aren't they?
It's not like a wafer, it's the mines. It's grindstone with gathering dust for half the day.
Rats! Must have been rats! Definitely!
Hush, Nuss!
I don't like the sound of that. To find a fight somewhere else then.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away with?
Bloody murder! Go on then. Did you hear that, lady, before he comes back?
Someone said that every time there's a geyser, another 1,000 ghouls come up out of the ground.
I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing. Stay on your guard. It might come back.
I thought I heard something. Before I chop off its head.
I don't care. Whatever it was can sort off.
Back to work then.
And if we got up high, we could jump down on the Grave Walker and split him wide open.
New Buddha cut flat. Just watch. All Buddha standing around gawking at others all day long. Get back
I don't
to
think
work.
Anything was ever there. Stay alert, just in case. I'm hearing things. What was that noise? Reeks of menfolk round here. Ah!